Well, that's all for tonight. Liverpool Football Club today commemorated the 96 people who lost their lives exactly 25 years ago at Hillsborough. We leave you not with that, but with the voice of the Anfield Kop 2 days earlier, before Sunday's game, when it felt like it was more than just a football game the people of Liverpool had finally won. Good night.